Oh, wow. That's, I mean, if we only could answer that question now. I mean, you can't look into the future. I think at the Wikimedia Foundation, we believe that AI creates an opportunity for people to participate, to engage in free knowledge. At the Wikimedia Foundation, we build technologies that help the people who police Wikipedia for vandalism, for bad content, to more quickly identify that bad content that should not be on Wikipedia and to review that and consequently remove it. So I think AI has large potentials. We of course always talk about it as also a we talk about its limitations, about its downfalls, but I think there are some real opportunities there. We believe in AI with human review. We at the Wikimedia Foundation don't want AI to make automatic decisions, but we want it to aid people to participate in knowledge more meaningfully.